No, you don't need the car to go to one. Have a good day.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Going up?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Sure. Oh, sorry. I just like the elevator.
Come
in here to that room because you're smiling. Right now.
What happened to the music?
Right?
I think
it's
the other
spot.
Yeah.
This is the disco elevators at the Legoland Hotel. You're welcome. Have a good day.
Thank you.
In Goshen, New York. What do you think of this hotel?
Good.
It's a nice hotel. Sure, of course.
Thank you.
I'm gonna film the disco thing.
What's
which floor?
Two.
Two? You gotta do the key for that.
Oh, shoot. That's right.
Sorry.
You're
fine.
So you make a lot of money with my
arm. I was gonna say, I wanna be famous. Oh, wait, so it's four again.
This is four. Sorry.
Do you wanna go in four?
Sure.
Okay.
Yes, please. Yeah, they could use more elevators in this hotel. I'm gonna take a few pictures of this place actually. Sorry.
Excuse me.
Good morning, sir.
Hey, good morning.
Sorry.
How are you?
Excuse me.
I was asking Amy, what time were you guys wanting to head out?
Are you ready?
Yeah, I just need to change and then I'm good.
Okay. Yeah, she's
just
feeling
no time. Wake up.
Oh, this is three.
I'm up.
Sorry.
You recording everything?
Yeah, I like elevators and I'm into the architect. These are cool.
Are you a big Lego fan?
I used to be.
Okay. Nice. You going to the park today?
No.
No.
I'm just into the hotel and design the place.
Okay.
I've always wanted to come visit this.
Yes. Where from?
I'm from Brooklyn.
Brooklyn. So you came all the way from Brooklyn here?
No.
So you live local?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is your first time at the hotel?
Yes.
Okay. You don't plan on going to the park?
Nah.
So you're just gonna hang out today?
Yeah.